Allá fue hace dos más atacados. Yo hablé, yo soy así sin embargo. Yo soy. He's born in Osur, he's working in TCS. And then when I asked about his theme of the day, he said, age is just a number. The example is, in Toastmaster we can see 21 to 80. I don't know who's are 80 years.
Especially to my father's speaker. He has delivered an ultra-field of speech about bitter wind. The thing is here, keep your dream focused until don't change it until you reach your dream. This is the mantra he has used in his speech. He is focused on his dream. He had failed in 12th standard, but he didn't fail in his dream. His dream was focused. He studied diploma and studied higher studies, I mean Bachelor of Engineering, and he did the master degree. He focused on his dream. The dream is going, he is following the dream, he is pursuing the dream. He has delivered a wonderful speech, beginning, body and conclusion. The translation between beginning, body and conclusion was good. He did not use any note, I mean any notes he didn't use, just kudos for that. The area of improvement, I could say two suggestion points. The one is conclusion. He concluded his speech, but could have concluded had few more points to take away from his speech. If he concluded such a way in a good, we could take some takeaway from his speech. The one more point, nervousness. He has some nervousness while delivering his speech. That is the one more point. And he met all subjectives, and I can add one more point. He was moving on stage from here to here. Instead of that, he could stand here and deliver some points, and he can move right side and deliver some more points. It will be very useful to us to listen his speech. And overall, he has delivered a wonderful speech. We are looking forward to your future speech.